Hi. So I'm very happy because why? I managed to finally see through the fractal of got milk. The got milk, you know? Got milk. And I will present it most probably tonight. So, as you know, the got milk commercials, they say like that because there is a lack of milk. So, yeah, there is not milk. Yeah, I will explain this. So, I'll do it tonight. Probably, and it will be great stuff. And it will probably finalize the destruction of the concept. There is another concept which is sounds the same, like not milk. I will now finalize it with this analyze, me analyzing the got milk, and then it will be clear, really clear why, where it's coming from and how it should be. Because it's written into history, and it's exactly as I said. It is an expression of lack of milk, lack of prime matter. And it goes back in history. It will be kind of like a history talk a bit. I don't really like that kind of stuff to talk too much about historical references and such. But I'll go back a bit and talk about history. I'll talk about why it's like this. And as you will see, it's exactly as I said. And yeah, well, that's just how it happens to be. I just say something and it's correct. Yeah, see you later, alligator.